Hello? I'm just seeing if it's working. Don't wanna start it off and it not be working. If it's working? If it is working, then hello. But if it isn't working, then... well, if it's not working, then there's no point in me talking. But I'll never know if it's working. Okay, so I know the stream is on. Okay, that's good. I know it's all working. So, hello everyone, and welcome to Overwatch. Welcome back to Overwatch. Now, I'm a bit late to it, but the new update's come out for the Halloween. They give you a free Halloween box, so I'm going to open that up first. And then I'll see how cool what I get. Pretty... okay. That's a cool skin. So I'll quit that one. I'll quit that one. It's not terrible, but not great. Yeah, whatever. So yeah, there's a new game type out. But I'm just gonna have a couple of normal games to get back into the swing of things, and then I'll jump into the Halloween. Because I don't want to start the new game mode without playing well, because it's been a while since I've been on here. Now arriving at Phoenix. So I want to catch up my playing skills. I don't know much about the new game mode other than you can only be four people. Prepare and you're against Mercy, Reaper, and Mercy. That's it. Which obviously sorry the getting Mercy. Oh, lag. Come on, load up a bit, please.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop lagging, please.
Round 1. Capture the objective.
There you go, it's running a bit better now. Yeah, hopefully soon I'll be getting a better computer that can run this. Well,
defense matrix activated. Behind you.
Oh, great. I'm going to come out of gaming a bit. Okay, I'm going to be. Should be a little better. Had internet up, so it may have... A little bit better. Okay, that's quite a fair bit better. Sorry about that. Oh good, we got a point.
Acknowledged.
Okay. That looks painful.
I'm too young to die.
Whee. Also, it's probably good me doing this game first of all to sort of load everything up. So that's a little, runs a little bit better. Oh. Only 4 seconds left. Okay, we'll go with a zero. Let me get the ball.
Let's shoot for a
that was
score.
Terrible.
It's my privilege to meet you. Oh.
Go. I'm not sure if I've said this before, or I probably have, but whenever it's this sort of game mode, I try and wait till it's about enough time just to get to the point. Because a lot of the deaths start when you get to the checkpoint a bit early. So I'm hoping me staying behind a little bit gives me the best thing to... Oh, what hit me? Oh. Though my computer's laggy, I can still save myself. Well, from that, at least. At least I didn't fall down the hole. Prefer a normal death than falling down a hole because I wasn't looking. Well, I'm glad I'm over here when that's happening. No.
Oh!
try and do this properly. I'm gonna try and hit them in the hole, but... Ow. Just got whacked in the face. Hey.
Quit standing around and get on the board.
Need healing.
No, I don't. I got to.
Love, fever.
That one.
Ultimate ready.
You serve them. Oh no. No. Why? Why? That failed miserably, and that would have been such perfect. And I had my shield up, so... Well, I pushed the button anyway. Well... I am a complete failure at ultimates. Okay, now I know that I need to aim higher because it dropped down drastically when I don't. I can't even see the there you go. I finally see the reload animation. Okay, that's a cool thing there.
Die.
I will vote up.
Epic.
Every little bit counts.
Ooh, 28 eliminations. Yeah, I know I'm meant to vote for my team, but Winston was the only one I saw doing anything on my screen while I was playing. Drastically doing anything. Hey, look, I got silver on objective time. That's the only thing I'm good at is objective times. Okay, after this go, I'm gonna go onto the new game mode. While we're waiting for this, I'll just clear these new things up. Oh, just the one then. What about my career profile? What's on here? Nothing, okay. Oh, that. Stop loading. Oh, yay, finally a game.
Traveling to Nepal.
Oh, not Nepal. I'm really good at attack on this one. Defense, I'm not that good at. Oh, good. I will be. Tracer. I'm hoping my computer doesn't cause me to special my way across the edge. Left shift. Jump boost.
Cheers, love.
So that's what it's called.
Cavalry's here.
What is it called?
Let's get to it already.
Well, it's our new
summer. Okay, I don't want to blink off the edge. Wow, I need I need sprays. It's not the most best thing to get, but all of them are just the standard Overwatch thing. Stand outside. Wait until 3 seconds. I shift and eat and stop moaning, but jeez. I was doing all this shifting.
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh, thank you, Diva. Or Diva. I'm gonna go back around there and... Rocket barrage. That's funny.
They're taking the point. Let's try that again.
That was terrible. Come on, Motomaker. Where are you?
They're taking the point.
I better go to the point. Oh no, Jeeva's coming. I think Widowmaker might be up. Nope! Oh! She's down there. Who killed me? Of course. One elimination. I need to do better. Shifted out, but okay. 1%. I think that's quite annoying for anyone who plays this. Being 99% on a thing. Cool, go do it. I was meant to push E, but push R instead. Wow. Okay, back into it.
I'm back in the fight. Well, that just happened.
Heal up.
Oh, no, good at all. If I had enough time, I would change, but I don't. I would do, but there wouldn't be point because there's no one on the point, and Oh good, I'm locked in. Wait, what's the point of this one?
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Forgotten what the point is. Ah, that one.
Ready for combat maneuvers.
So I probably need to... I might be Reaper. Reaper's probably the best one. For this section. Oh, sorry for that.
What happened to you, baby?
Move. I forgot how to teleport and I did it wrong. Okay, I'm gonna get Widowmaker. The objectives can wait. What is it doing? Go on the point!
I've taken the objective. Get over here!
Get over here! Okay. Reaper's not great when it's lagging. I'm gonna try Reaper one more time, if not. Actually, I'm gonna play till there's ultimate. No one's won since then. Hopefully. Then I'll swap to someone else. But his ultimate will be quite good when I get in the middle of it. Did I really just teleport to those other staircase?
I am unstoppable.
I am stoppable. Oh, did it again. We don't make it there for well, looking at the right time. I finally got an illumination. And then I die. Way one more than last time. Okay, nearly got my ultimate. No one technically is nearly one yet. We're beating them, but they've got the objective, so they're more likely to win, I think. Let's hope Widowmaker doesn't try. Okay, there's no one down there, so it's a bit pointless to be going down. So it seems I'm better off going to the right, teleport to the middle, do my armor straight away. If D.Va and Widowmaker and Reaper stay where they are. Come on. Yay! Okay, we might be at a we might not be at a complete loss.
Rocket barrage incoming!
Die!
Wasn't worth it with one elimination, but worth it.
Rains from above.
I teleport three years.
Cannot hold me.
I'm back in the fight.
Personne n'échappe à mon
regard. Come over here and defend the objective.
Go on the objective. Where am I going?
Tunnel visor activated.
Overtime.
Defensive point. Strike at once.
Yay, finally. Well, not finally. But good.
Score 1-1.
It's a different objective. Yeah. So I may be
Lucio coming at you.
Me on this round. Any objectives in a small area, me is the best, because I sort of cheat, but not cheat. Oh, wrong button. I place a wall down in the corner, so I'm in the corner, but still in the objective zone. So, there's a little bit longer in there to adjust the point. I got a chop, I think. Oh, where'd you go, Miles?
Happy trail.
Tuck your visor
activated.
Oh, I didn't look. I thought I had my left shift.
I've got you in my.
Okay, I still have my ultimate, which is good. Though I have no use for it at the moment.
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Could have done that though, because I couldn't see properly what was going on.
Victoria. Play of the game.
Okay. Okay, that would have made us good. And knew how to fight people. Okay, I'm going to leave. And I'm going to
go. I'm gonna do easy just to start off with. And I'm gonna stop streaming once I get to another level. Level up. And get another loot box. That's my go-to place. Unless I do too badly too often and I give up for the moment. Koala win Overwatch thing. Just hope the game loads up a little quicker. Well, apparently it's stopped streaming, but pretty sure it's still streaming. Well, I hope it's still streaming now.
Our tale begins in Adler's room,
where the this is probably the
castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
I'll be honest then.
Our tale is about to begin.
Please be streaming still.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose! For tonight is the night of Junkenstein's revenge!
I'll heal you over here!
By the dragon!
Should've kept your head up.
You're covered!
Where are they coming from? Over there.
Here, take your healing potion. Get back. Hopefully my brother told me about all of this, so I won't use my ult now.
till boss.
I've seen worse. You're going to live. They are coming right down the center.
Yeah.
Go. I give you.
Get ready.
They are attacking over the ramparts. You need a dance position. Watch the right. Get back and fight. Take your medicine.
Doesn't seem to be any end for the monsters.
Let them come. I could always use the practice.
Why do they keep on doing that? I'm trying to aim shoot them and they keep running up.
Shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
The dragon consumes you,
Doctor.
Driving power, attack.
Into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Did his own.
Right.
told the most spot.
Just as his creator. Oh. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
The enemy is within my sight.
Two core stars. Oh, sorry. I don't think it's too bad. Yeah, we're just gonna sneeze. Sorry about that. Yeah. Again. Still keep on easy for the moment.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the
man. Oh, I'll be alright.
Junkenstein.
Or should I be? No, I'll be next day then.
Alchemist, skilled in the healing
arts. I wasn't the best at healing or shooting, but
our tale.
It's better me wasting one of the other ones.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Dum dum dum.
Inferior creations.
Hey, Archer, let's say you pass that flask around so we can all have a drink. This is thirsty work.
We drink when the job is done.
Stay right there.
I feel in front of the magic. You should leave to the
experience. Me trying to get headshots badly.
Get back in the fight.
Within
my sights. And
I can help them as much as I can while I can. As well as kill these things.
Okay.
Inferior creation.
Over the bridge.
Take your medicine.
Get ready for the shock.
I will keep you healed.
Quick moving. Trying to heal you. But then again, if he doesn't stop moving, you'll die.
Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I really do think all these skins are pretty cool.
The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its
path. No problem. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
They are attacking the door.
Get ready for a enemy.
The dragon comes to you.
They're leaving me here at the door, a sniper.
The gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
This will help.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
Don't blame me.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you left the Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Enemy contact.
By then, the Doctor had gone mad. Driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge.
Dr. Junkenstein.
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Of course he isn't.
Okay.
The Reaper is here!
Understood.
You are empowered. Attack!
I am unstoppable!
Easy. The alchemist slew the Reaper.
I killed him there.
A moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
I just wasted that.
Get me.
Fire in the hole! Ready for a shadow!
What happened with the room thing?
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Yeah, didn't we kill him?
My aim is still true.
Yeah, the gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
You're
going to live. And for the exhausted and wounded heroes, the battle was not yet over.
My servants never die!
The dragon consumed!
Your magic incantation! The witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life!
The enemy is within my sights!
Get in there!
Get out of my way!
So help her people.
Laughter echoed from the walls of the castle. The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Okay. I think no matter who players in the show, we will be the main person to get player of the game. She's got nano boost assists because that's the only thing the world can do that others can't.
Excellent.
I think two more games and then I'll be leveled up. Okay, that's cool. I think if they could not only change the skin but the animations, I think Reaper's Reaper's teleport move. It would be brilliant if you just threw the pumpkin head and then his body would rise from the floor with the pumpkin as his head. That would be cool.
Our tale begins in Atlas.
There are no health packs here. You must rely on the castle from Anarch Soldier 76. I'm going to be boring and just stick with Anarch.
Is about to begin.
But next go, I will change. Do terribly, most likely.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Coming in. Hello. I have your back.
A soldier. An archer. And an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, we attract strange companions.
Well, I'm gonna might move around the map a little bit, so me and you can see what the map's like. Because I have just literally been staying at the same place. Obviously there's not going to be much to explore, but well, it's the same as the new map that's out that I can't pronounce.
You ask me, so. He pumps up and full of these chemicals, electricity and whatnot. That's not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Maybe they're not as different as you think.
You should do this to the
Sorry, not much talking or making sense, but trying to not miss, which I've done every single shot there.
Get ready for a shot on the left.
Zomnics crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered. The enemy is within my sight.
Why did you ultimate now? Why?
I hear you.
The noose tightens.
presence coalesced in their midst. The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds. The archer slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
Your torment is ended.
Why am I so terrible at shooting? I need healing.
I need healing.
Please.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Fire in the hole!
Punch him
over the bridge!
That was a terrible mess.
Get ready for a shot!
Over the rampart!
Tactical visor out!
You're going to be okay. Take a healing potion.
Acknowledge.
Take it.
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine.
Yeah.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating
the abomination
of inhuman strength and wickedness.
The elements within my sights.
You're coming.
Get ready for a shot!
It's Junkenstein's monster! Kill yourself!
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground, lifeless.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to...
Get back in the fight!
Oh, that's some people I need. Nice to hear. Yeah.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the fact that you are the Dr. Jameson and Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
There is nowhere to...
The shadows rush and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
If the Reaper is his...
You're powered up. Get in there.
Buckle up. This gunslinger is loaded.
Hold the door.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark. And the Reaper was destroyed.
Your torment is ended.
Go. I keep you here.
Oh, two of them. Didn't notice that before.
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
Think of it.
The Reaper is here! The enemy is within my sight.
The archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced his dead heart.
Your torment is ended.
Go! I'll keep you here.
servants never die.
Let the dragon consume you.
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him.
Where's my ult coming from?
Tuck your visor. That's one big hit.
Not my ult coming from.
You are empowered. Attack.
Still have. They have been weakened. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
See, am I the least talented person here?
Within my sights. With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over. And the castle had been saved.
I'm not second from last. I am last on nothing.
It's
Surprise, you got the old play of the game. Maybe one more go. This time we've got a medium. It seems like no one or someone, me, I don't know, no one's watching it that I know of. I was going to ask who to pick. I'll be soldier 79 even. Unless I've got that complete wrong as well. Soldier 76. Yeah. I'll be him this round. If it lets me in the game. Thank you.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Stupid mouse.
Is about to begin.
I'll be a person that I'm not that great.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hello.
Inferior creation.
Okay, well, won't be too bad then.
The enemy is within my sights.
You're going to be okay.
What's home like for you, Archer?
Village high atop the hill. There are cherry blossoms in the spring. I miss it dearly. By the night.
Come over here and get healed. The Zomnix crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
They are attacking the door!
I can use my ultimate, yeah.
I sense that you and the soldier have history together.
Indeed. And much of it unhappy.
I like how they incorporate each other's backstory within each other in the game.
The prisons coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes
to us. The enemy is within my sight. The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The alchemist slew the Reaper, revealing a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
Pretty handy with that bow.
That's a terrible shot there with the bouncy arrows.
Thank you.
Sorry about that long pause, Sarah. So I was just trying to make sure it's working. Which it is, thankfully. But yeah. Sorry about the stream yesterday. It sort of cut out. The game froze, closed itself, and needed an update that didn't want to load up. So I'm back again just to finish what I started, basically. So, let's get straight into it. And hope it will be a long wait. And let's hope that I can do better or same as yesterday. Because I was doing a little bit like yesterday, so I'm hoping I'm not playing it for a day more or less will make me turn terribly bad again. And it's taking a while.
Has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Okay. Oh no.
Our tale is about okay. to begin.
Oh, let's do that.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Get back in the fight.
Stay right there.
Everything and everyone. And the sound load up, please.
Pardon me.
Here, take a healing potion.
The enemy is within my sights.
Hey, can I say it? Destroy
them before they get any closer.
Alchemy is stronger than magic. I will keep you healed.
Yes, out the hill when you heal myself.
The Zomniks crashed against the door. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
I could leave you to die if you prefer. Get in there. I'll
keep
you.
Okay.
A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The leader comes to your
souls.
Once a man,
you are in power.
No trace of his former self. The gunslinger's shot found its mark.
Get back.
And the Reaper was destroyed.
Your torment is ended.
Help.
Good night.
Here, get stabilized.
Visor
activated.
Because I need to try and guess where my bullets are going to be going. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to shoot them properly with one leg, unless they're close up.
Come over here, get here! The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
You're powered up, get in there!
Ain't no stopping me.
I'll
on the right! The soldier repeated. They topple to the ground, lifeless.
What the dog?
Let the dragon consume you! Okay. It's not going terribly bad. My aiming is terrible.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad. Drop it!
Okay, that was a cool one. Right, now I don't know if the stream stopped starting again. Ah, so close. Guess one more game then. Hopefully we'll do a little better. I'll do a little better. Okay. Stay on medium. But yeah, you could sort of tell medium is a little harder with dying and them getting to the door.
Where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. The wandering gunslinger seeking adventure.
What? I selected him.
Our tale
what
is
this?
About to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Get back in the fight.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange companions.
I'm a bit mobile this game. Because I'm fed up with just standing in the corner and dying. I guess I'm dealing a little bit more damage than before.
This is going to hurt.
Oh, that's cool. Didn't notice those crystals.
You ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. That's not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Or maybe they're not as different as you think. We are.
Zombies crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Watch your back.
Go back.
Run!
Stop.
Restoring your health.
Heal up here. Is that the best you can do?
You don't want to go to war with me.
Okay, stay back. Till Frank and Winnie comes.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
You're coming.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
You are empowered. Attack.
The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The gunslinger's shot found its mark.
It's sort of annoying playing that way, because whenever my team gets up in front of me, I feel them.
My aim is still true.
I will keep you here. Get ready for
the enemy is attacking.
Oh, that's close.
You're going to kill me.
Watch your right flank.
Well, no one was watching the right flank.
Watching your back.
I wasn't, because I couldn't have done this low game on computer.
I have your back.
I'm trying to heal you.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Tactical visor activated. Unknown.
No power down. Get in there.
Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life.
Well, I obviously give it to the wrong person, because they haven't got a kill yet.
Everyone heal us. The castle is under attack. They're coming to the right.
The castle's still held, but they have been weakened.
Doing.
And its body was destroyed from the heat. As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you lost Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Sorry, Jameson.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions are percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Watch out for the Reaper.
Come moving. No. I'm so close to killing him. Let's just hope it doesn't freeze when all of us fall. Okay.
Soon the Doctor's minions will flood into the castle, with the defenders helpless to stop them. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain.
It's a shame to lose this honor defeat.
Junkenstein had his revenge.
But let's see how good, bad, ugly I did. Oh wait, I'll load up my score. Or what have you got? Oh, I got silver and elite kills. And of course I got inhaling. But yeah. I'm here to do what to do. Which is to open it. Yeah, well, I did say I did once. Sprays, but they're all, by the looks of it, Junkrat McCram Cree. Oh, that's for all heroes. And then that one. My equipment's fine. Okay. Sorry, this has only been a short thing. But as I said, I'm just... So I'll jump on and finish off of what I was trying to do last night. But yeah. Thank you for watching.